Okay, open up styling. Okay, I'm gonna do a little bit inside the actual lip itself.
Okay.
Okay, open up. Side, open a little bit in the lip. Okay. All right. Okay, let's do the bottom.
Holy moly.
Okay, I'm gonna go a little bit more on the bottom, and we're gonna just go right in the actual lip itself.
Okay.
Okay. open up a little. They're going to feel a little full. They won't stay this full.
Okay.
Did it seem to stay semi-comfortable or?
Uh-huh.
Good.
It did.
It's an initial stick.
It's just the stick. It's not once.
Yeah. Now, in the bottom, I just go kind of in the center a little bit to kind of give you that pouty look.
Okay.
On your little leader spots. What do you think? They're a little swollen. They'll go down, but they'll be...
It's the lips I always wanted. Like, I think they look really natural.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I did put a little bit more on this side. I don't want to do any more, but let's wait and see if we need to...
Okay.
When the swelling goes down, we'll be able to see a little bit more if we need to do a little touch up.
Okay.
Which will be in like a day or two.
Okay.
It looks good. Let's get a picture.